Okay, I'm going to do a video of the controversial second part of Jorma's Genesis as found on Quah, everyone's favorite album. Okay, first part you already know. Oops. Second part, I'm going to play it through, and then I'll play it in super duper slow motion, and it'll be slow enough that I think you'll be able to pick up every note from it. Here's how it goes with a muted bass. Super slow motion. Can you see both these hands? Okay, I'm gonna start it here. The bass is gonna alternate between the A and the D string. You know, that's a good move to learn. It's just a very helpful maneuver. I'm going to show you that a little slower, a little more detail. So you hit the open A, G string on the 5th fret, D string, B string, G string, A string. So, that's it. Nothing more I can add.